What's up, YouTube? This is Gaming HQ. Just wanted to let you guys know that my recording errors are solved, and I want you guys to know that my upcoming videos will be better quality, and they will be coming out a lot more frequently. I will try to make a new episode of something every other day. Make sure you guys give me feedback of what you want to see, so I can make videos of that, or I'll just keep making videos of stuff you guys don't want to see. Without further ado, I will now play the second Silent Library on my channel. I'm going to have to make commentaries throughout videos sometimes just to keep it so they won't mark me for copyright. Without further ado, here is Silent Library 2.
Zero Kazama, this is not a game show. This is Silent Library. Meet the players. Peter. Mike. Justin. Greg. Mark and JC. Six friends, one team playing for thousands of dollars in cash. The players draw cards, and the one who gets the skull and crossbones must endure an unusual punishment. If he completes the challenge, the team wins money. But if he fails, or if his teammates make too much noise, they kiss it goodbye. Round one. All challenges are worth $300. But heed my warning. Silence. Begin. The contestant must wear alarm clocks over his ears and suffer the consequences. That was alarming. You lose. Peter and the guys just couldn't stay quiet. They're off to a bad start with $0. The contestant must have his rear end gradually squeezed for 20 seconds. Ordeal ends in victory. JC squeezed out the day's first win. The guys now have $300 to share. Yes. The contestant has 30 seconds to eat a crispy treat made with toothpaste, relish, and horseradish.
A valiant effort, but no money.
The clock ran out, so Mark's team misses out on more cash. Their total remains at $300. Up next, Mike takes a licking, and Greg takes a beating. When Silent Library continues. Welcome back to Silent Library. Today's team got off to a rough start with only $300 to show for their pain and suffering. Remember, whoever gets the skull and crossbones gets punished, and all six teammates must stay quiet.
Round two. Each challenge is worth $400. The most important rule? Silence. Continue.
The contestant must be shot with sticky fish eggs by each of his teammates.
Your pain will not go unrewarded. You win.
Yes. JC gives the guys their second victory. The total is now up to $700. While trapped inside a punching bag, the contestant must be pummeled by a professional boxer for 20 seconds.
Oh,
You showed courage, but your teammates showed disrespect. You lose.
Greg's friends cracked up during the beatdown. The total stays put at $700. After dipping a foam finger in fish sauce, the contestant has 30 seconds to lick it clean.
You suck the big one. You pass.
Yeah! Mike licked his way to another $400. The winnings rise to $1,100 as they head to round three. Still to come, Mike gets his heart on. And Justin learns what lies behind the bad door. When Silent Library...